This is a quick video to answer a question that I was given. And it's, you have a number of values in here, text and dates and numbers, and you'd like to combine them into one cell at the end, separated each value by a comma. And this is how you do it. You go equals, and you select the first cell, and you go and, the ampersand, and you go quotation marks, comma, quotation marks, and then you go another ampersand, and you go the next one, and then you go ampersand, and quotations, comma, quotations, another ampersand, and you go the next comma, or the next column, you go ampersand, quotations, comma, quotation, ampersand, you go the next cell, ampersand, quotations, comma, quotations, ampersand, and the last one. And you press enter. And then you have all your values that are separated with a comma now. Now, the best part about this is it takes a long time to do the first one, but you just double click the fill handle and it will complete all of the ones down your list. So that's how you separate your values with a comma in one cell. Please subscribe.